Okay, so here we go. First match online. First match. This character is really fun. He's got a lot of really interesting stuff. He's got some really fancy juggles. So, look at this. Look at this. Okay. Alright, here we go. The Human Fireball from the Fantastic Four. I actually prefer the classic costume for that one. Oh! Dude! There we go. It begins. Here we go. Let's get some meter. This character is so freaking crazy with cross-ups and resets. I'm telling you. Oh my god. Okay. I don't care if I lose, man. Oh my god, yo, that teleport is so fun. This character is so fun, I'm telling you. I like this character a lot more now than before. Oh my god. Oh my god, I fucked up. Oh, that was medium kick, I believe. Oh boy. Back up, sir. Here we go. Oh, that was medium. Yo, this character is just so fun. This is so fun. Oh my god, he's got the slide and everything. Oh shit, that is so negative on block. It's so negative, but it's fun to use. Oh, they're gonna get messed up by that cross-up so much! They're gonna get messed up. Watch this, I'm gonna go right behind him, watch this. Or not, okay. Yeah, I think he was just like jumping all over the place. Yo, this character is so fun! Thank you, Keats. Thank you, whoever else works at Iron Galaxy that I don't know their name of. This character is so fun. You know, out of all the characters that have all this funky stuff and tons of tools to use, this is the only one that I really like. Oh my god. Oh boy, nice. Oh, the juggles. That was heavy. Here we go. Oh my god, a slide. Oh, more slides. Build fucking meter. Oh, shit. Oh, that was light. That was nice. I don't know what that was. Oh, jeez. This character is so fun. Nope. Oh my god. Oh jeez. I love this character. He is so fun. He's got like so much really cool shit to use. Oh, autocorrect. That was a proper anti-cross-up. Oh my god, this character! Yo, he can play keep away, he can do like juggles, he can do cross-ups, resets, so freaking good! Oh! Watch this, cross-up. Oh, yes. Oh my god, this character is so fun. I'm out. Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god! Oh shit, okay. Watch this! We got him! Oh shit! Oh, we got him! We got him with annihilation! He got annihilated! Oh shit! Oh, this is fun! This is fun! I like all the new stuff. You gave this character, everyone in Iron Galaxy, this character is so fun. Yes, it sucks that I have to grind out for level 50 all over again because you guys reset my level, but it's fun. I can also beat him at Fireball Wars because they go faster, so you can't freaking do that freaking shit on me anymore, Cinder. Watch this, I'm gonna go behind him with the slide. Watch. Wait. Ah! Oh! Oh my god, this character is so fun! Oh my god! He's so fun! Oh! You blew me up, nice! I got you! Oh, let's build meter. This character is a fucking meter building machine. Oh my god, I do not fear Cinder anymore. What you gonna do, Cinder? You can no longer stay full screen and like pelt me those little friggin' bombs you got there, man. No longer. Oh, nice! Oh, I haven't even used his jumping attacks much. Oh, you saw that one coming, didn't you? Okay, let's go, Cinder. Come on, let's go. He's done, he gave up. He's like, yo! This shit is just too crazy for me. My Cinder shenanigans no longer work. I control the air horizontally, on an angle, the ground horizontally, and on an angle. I control your frigging resets and your cross-ups behind you. Dude, this character is crazy! It's not gonna surprise me if this character does really well in tournaments. The only downfall to the character right now is his slide and his dive kick are actually very punishable on block, so you gotta be very careful with that. So he's really good for resets and reset into cross up. Really fun character, I like him. So he's really fun to use. A lot more fun than the old standard Shadow Jacob we had for 2 years, so I really like the new additions. So everyone over at Iron Galaxy, tremendous job on the character. Really fun. It's the only character in Season 2 that I enjoyed so much in the first few matches, and I'm like just blown away. I like this stuff. I like the changes. It's fun. So, if you guys do have Shadow Jago, let me know about your thoughts about the character after playing him. He's crazy, isn't it? He's so fun. He has so many things he can do now. So, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more matches in the future. I will see you guys next time.